There's a cool story behind this track. Thomas sent a demo to Revealed earlier this year. We liked the lead melody, but the drop was not strong enough yet. A few weeks later, Thomas sent a new demo. The drop in this one was amazing, so we suggested Thomas to combine the two demos and take the best of both worlds. The lead melody of the first demo and the drop of the second one. And boom, Pallaroid was born.